Hello friends, welcome to JLPT Tips and Tricks once again. Our today's topic is Particle Moh. Particle Moh means also or to in English. This particle usually follows a noun. Moh particle replaces particles wa, ga and o in Japanese sentences. Let's see the example. Watashi wa keiki ga suki desu means I like cake. Another sentence is Watashi wa keiki mo suki desu means I also like cake. If you have seen here, when we are using the particle mo, it becomes also. It means there is something else which I like. In addition, I like cake also. Let's understand this with another example. Watashi wa chokoreto ga suki desu. Watashi wa keiki mo suki desu. It means I like chocolate and I also like cake. In the first sentence, we have used particle ga means I like chocolate. But in addition, I like something else also, and that is cake. So we have used particle mo. So we are saying here Watashi wa keiki mo suki desu. So I also like cake. So the first sentence is the normal one, and when we are talking about the additional sentences, in addition to that, so it is going to use mo particle, which means also. Let's see one more example. Kare wa eigo ga jozu desu. Kare wa nihongo mo jozu desu. Means he is good at English. He is also good at Japanese. So you can see here in second sentence we have replaced ga particle with mo particle, and it is giving the meaning of also. There is one more example. Ringo o tabemashita. Mikan o tabemashita means I ate apple, I ate orange. Let's use the mo particle. Ringo o tabemashita. Mikan mo tabemashita means I ate apple, I ate orange too, means I also ate orange. So you can see here O particle is replaced by Mo particle in the second sentence, and it has become also. So friends, today we have learned how to use Mo particle in Japanese language. We will finish this video here. If you have not subscribed to our channel, then please subscribe. See you in the next video very soon. Until then, goodbye.